side plank raises with kettlebell. You're gonna place a kettlebell on your hip. You're gonna be in the slide plank position, and you're gonna drop your hip straight down and straight up. Go a little bit higher on the way up. Your body will be slightly curved, and hold that position, really feel that contraction and drop down. The side of the core that is working is the side that is closest to the floor, and repeat till failure on both sides.